In today's guide, you will learn how to share screen in Microsoft Teams meeting. So follow me, let me walk you through on how you can do that in just few steps. The first step is to open the page you want to share with your team, all right? So I want to open a page in my Google Chrome. So that's what I want to share with them. I want to teach them something on books that are available on Amazon and how to utilize subtitles, all right? Okay, so this is the page I want to share with the members of my organization that are in a meeting with me. So the next step you need to take here is to open your Teams app that is installed on your computer. Here I'm using Windows 11, so it comes pre-installed in it. Or you can access it through the web by visiting teams.microsoft.com. So anyway, can save, all right? Okay, my Teams app has opened, so let's now start a new meeting. And for you to start a meeting, get to this top part and click on Meet Now. Then this shows your name, meeting name, meeting with Godwin Mike. If you want to give it in another name, you can delete this and then give it a new name. So let's call this finance meeting, okay? Then after that, click on Start meeting, or you can go with this, get a link, and then you send it to the individuals you want to join in the meeting. Okay, maybe members of your organization, but here let's start with start meeting. Okay, here is requesting for me to add the name of the person I want to invite in the meeting. So let me invite Godwin Kevin Ray. Okay. So Kevin Rayo is going to get a call from his end and accept it. Because we want to share screen, the next thing we need to do now is to click on share. Look at the share button here. Then once you click on that share, it shows some screens that are available on your PC. Okay, you can see this one. This is for this app. And this one is for other pages that are open on my PC. Okay, then what you need to do is click on this one that has Windows 5. Okay, this displays some windows that are open currently, and you can see initially I told you I want to show some things to my members of my meeting on Amazon. So look at what I need to click on, the screen I need to click on. I can see this screen has opened. So the members that are participating in this meeting will see this screen from their own end. It is that simple, okay? So once you're done with the meeting, just click on stop sharing and you're good. Let me now leave. I believe you find this guide helpful. Please, if it does help, consider subscribing to this channel. Here we teach technology which cuts across so many areas, including how to use iPhone, Android, computers, YouTube education, and self-publishing. So if you want to learn anything in these areas, consider subscribing, okay? Leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know how you feel about this video. Does this solve the problem that brought you here? Also, hit the like button so that YouTube will recommend the video to more people. If you don't hit the like button, there is no how the system knows that this content is helpful. So please hit it, okay? To learn more on Microsoft Teams, consider watching this video. Thank you and see you some other time.